guys, I'm Laura.
And I'm Jemima.
And welcome to College Kitchen, where we do great food on a college budget.
As we all know, Valentine's Day is coming up and coming up fast. So for today's segment, we're going to be making the perfect breakfast for Valentine's Day. We're going to be making pancakes with bacon and strawberries.
And let's get started.
Your choice of pancake mix, milk, vegetable oil, cooking spray, and one egg. Then you'll need bacon and strawberries.
First, we're gonna warm up the pan. No need to add any oil because bacon makes its own oil. Add the bacon to the pan and let it cook. Don't forget to flip the bacon to keep it from burning. While the bacon cooks, prep your pancake mix. We'll start off by adding one egg to the mixture.
Then add the correct amounts of milk and vegetable oil as stated on the back of the pancake mix. And then whisk together well. Next, coat the pan with cooking spray so that pancakes don't stick to the pan. Then take a measuring cup and pour in a nice amount of pancake mix into the pan. Wait for the pancake to bubble on the top, and then you'll know when to flip it. Once your pancake is cooked, place it on a plate and take a cookie cutter, shaped as a heart or any shape you choose, and cut the pancake.
Repeat the process till you have all the shapes you need and as many pancakes as you can eat.
Then cut the strawberries and put the bacon and pancakes all on one plate, and you're ready to serve.
So here's how it came out. Isn't it beautiful? So this is a great waking up breakfast for your Valentine. You have some heart pancakes, some red fruit, and some bacon for protein. So it's really yummy.
And you can have it with either butter or syrup, whatever your preference, but just make sure it's just a perfect breakfast.
It's a healthy, perfect breakfast for Valentine's Day. So thank you so much for watching. I'm Laura.
And I'm Jemima.
And we'll see you next time. Bye.